good morning. A beautiful day here at Oceanside. I'm standing underneath the pier, and as you can see to the south of me, which is where the camera's pointing, there's a lot of beach. And let me turn around and show to the north of you. There's a lot of beach, but for some reason or other, right here under the pier, there is somewhat less beach. So I'll walk out a little ways to see how it is. There we go. The water's nice and warm. I see there's a little depression by each pole. So we can travel by the pole, go into a slight hole. There we are. High, so there seems to be no actual waves down here, at least at this part of the pier. There we go, I'm up on a mound now, on a sandbar, here we are. Up on another mound. Couple of pilings here. Well, the water's nice and warm. Alright, there we are. Now let the current help me to shore. There we are, another little hole here. Alright. Woo! So there we are, a nice little walk under the pier. Hopefully if you enjoy my channel, you'll subscribe. Oh, there we go. There we go, almost ashore. There's a planning down here. How about that? I will show it to you. This is why you don't want to jump off the pier. Here you go. There you go, right there by the pier. You jump off it, you land on that, and you're dead meat. There you are. I mean, if you're hamburger. You don't want to be no hamburger. And there you are. There was another one I just stepped on, another pilot. So they're kind of out here. There we are. Whoa, there's another one. Right in the middle here. In here. Whoa! I wasn't sitting on it, but I don't know whether I could or not. It's not here. No, I can't quite sit. A little too low to sit on. But it's right underneath me. There you go. Wait an hour. Here. And I've chosen that this is not the first pier that's been at this spot. Alright, here we are. We're almost out. Well, I hope you enjoyed the walk under the pier. This is Bruce, the Oceanside Trench Coat Guy, saying see you again later. Please subscribe to my channel and have a wonderful summer. This is the very beginning of it, so enjoy.